Hello, and it's a great privilege to be Altschauken, as the locals tend to say. We're here in Germany's industrial heartland, in the great city of Gelsenkirchen. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Real Madrid versus Manchester United.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. Rashford. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Here it is again, quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. On to Weghorst. Can he put it in? Oh, he saved it well. And United have the corner. Martinez. Now with Weghorst. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes! In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
And we're underway again. This game's very much over as a contest. It's a good tackle. Now with Rashford. Now with Weghorst. Will he find the net?
As you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Casemiro putting himself magnificently to win it back. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Camavinga. Now the attack fizzled out. On to Weghorst. It's with Martinez. Rashford. This is course. It's with Vinicius Junior. Throw in to Manchester United. Couldn't keep the ball. One team in it. Benzema wasteful with that one. The end product just wasn't there. And won by course. Look at Modric. Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. It's with Martinez. Now with Rashford. On to Weghorst. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes, a goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And the referee blows the whistle, thus bringing to an end the first half here in Gelsenkirchen. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Well, that would be too fine a point on it. Real really struggled in the first half. Will we see a response from them in the second? Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. Anthony. On the ball, Anthony, given away by Manchester United, an effective ball, oh he's gone for goal, tremendous defenders, Thibaut Courtois,
to get right, and he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
We'll have 2 additional minutes. Beckhorst. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.